Twitter's making some changes. It's changing the way that users can chat privately. That's topping our look at consumer news. Starting next month, Twitter will remove its 140-character limit on direct messages. Private message will have a 10,000-character max instead. What does that mean for the public side of Twitter? Well, nothing. Regular tweets will still be 140 characters. Some say the move could be an indication that a separate messaging application may be in the works, similar to what Facebook created with its Messenger. And a fire hazard has prompted the recall of 10,000 monogrammed beverage mugs. These ones, they sold exclusively at Kirkland stores. Tri Vista Design says the mugs can spark if used in the microwave, posing a fire hazard. No injuries have been reported yet. The mugs were sold nationwide at Kirkland stores from March through May of this year. Stop using the mug in the microwave. If you've got one, return it to Kirkland store and they'll give you a free full refund. Twins.
Well, that's right. Twins back in action. Looking to get back on track. Good. They're down in Texas. We've got highlights coming up next.